Alright guys, some Pollen Fighter. This time we bring back, hold on, let me adjust this. This time we bring back Earthbound, because I haven't played it for a while. The last time I beat the boss. So we're going to Tucson. I actually recorded this, but I completely forgot about, I turned off the audio for my mic. So now I just turn it back on and redoing this part, but it wasn't, I didn't make that much progress, so. Anyways. Please take my song along. He may look like a regular small house, but he can lead you to an exit. Yes, I will. Tough boy. So I'm gonna play this for at least a good 30 minutes, I guess. Ooh, give me my burger. My burger. Wonder if it's Tommy's Burgers. I could go for some Tommy's Burgers. Love me some Tommy's. Oh, what's up here? What the? Oh, these little punks, huh? Oh, okay, let's take out the... Oh, come on, right? Alright. Oh, come on! Alright, really, really... There we go! That's gotta be it. Oh, I'm so good. There we go. Alright, let's... Oh, nice! I'm not an enemy, I'm just a friendly mole. I'll tell you something soon. Telling me just by looking at them. Enemies look like humans with weird colored faces. Beware of them. However, you can get more powerful if you avoid your enemies. Oh, sweet. Is there a place where I can heal? Alright, so... Hey, why is there a mushroom on me? A one night stay will cost you $50. Would you like to stay? Uh-huh. right? Do I have a mushroom on my head? Yes. That's what I thought. Recently I couldn't walk quite right. Because this mushroom is kind of fun, so I'll leave it here. Why do I have a mushroom? Like, seriously. Oh, that's nice. I don't understand what just happened. Hey, how do you... What? So what? Huh? Pardon? Hey. You're annoying. Would you just dang me? Yeah. Hey, you. Later days, pal. Would you just help me with this guy? Because this mushroom's making me crazy. So hot today, it rocks. Okay, why is this? Somebody get this thing out of my... Oh, come on. No. Okay, somebody get this thing off of me. I need to get this thing off of me right now, because I'm really, really... Okay, so... I'll put this... It's really reversed now. Oh. Crap. Come on, get this thing away from me. Get this thing off of me. Please get this thing off of me. Oh, this is the most annoying thing I've ever. Get this thing away from me. Get this thing off of me. I swear, this is so ridiculous. This mushroom is really messing up my gameplay. Yes. Oh, come on, please. Just let me... Oh, this is ridiculous. I can't even... I'm serious. I don't know how to get rid of this mushroom. What do I do with this mushroom? What do I do? This is going to be a very, very rather short... Okay, that was odd. What the... Okay, get ready for nesting memory. Look at the camera, ready? Say, Fuzzy Pickles! Yeah! Oh, what a great photograph. It always brings back the fondest of memories. Whee! Thank goodness I've... It's been a while since I played this game. It's like puncture. Faster than walking. Yes. Yeah. You know that two people can't. Did you also know that you can't ride a bike with anything falling? Teddy bears, for example. Don't even think about riding a bike into a cave. Well, department store. What do they have? Oh, don't tell me. Oh, this again? Come on. Control, like... I can tell you this. This is going to be a rather short, I heard a meteorite crash into the hilltop. Must be exciting. It's... Yeah, must... I was expecting the blob to come. What? Come on. It's already... He's a famous inventor. He lives in... Okay, so... How may I take your order? Give me that hamburger. Oh, okay, this is gonna be the most of it. Hey, wait. Hey, no. Oh. Why is this going? Sandwich makes me want to start skipping. Oh, I wasn't talking to you. No. Oh, this is the... I can tell you this is gonna be annoying. Stupid mushroom needs to get out of my head. I wanna visit my boyfriend and... I wonder why. I wonder why can't I actually... Okay, so I could tell the ones that's blinking, that means it increases something. So let's do it. Ooh! Yes. Hi, can I... What's with the teddy bear now? I don't understand that. Why is it so pricey? Understand why I had the teddy bear with me, so I might sell it, so I don't even see oh, Lord. Why is this happening to me? Okay, so. Alright, I'm out of the store. Oh, no, this is not happening. No, please don't. Oh, crap. This is gonna be a rather... What the heck? Oh, no. I love standing. Clean, quiet, quick. A little. Oh, now it's better now. Oh, sorry. Because I lost my ticket, so I can't get it. It's even sold out. Hello, please present your ticket. I don't have the ticket. Hey, hello. You want to see the Poochie Putnam? Oh, okay, cool. The runaway owe me a lot of money. They'll stay here until they pay me back. They might be here for... You decide to pay them off their debt. Okay. How much is the... Look, it's Walter White. That's right, we are the Runaway Five. We're popular but not rich. We're being cheated by the theater and we're really deep in debt. Okay, what do you want me to do? I'll help you. Maybe popular, that girl at the house at the preschool is a talking town. See your son. Oh no, why is this happening? Oh, what the heck is this? Ooh, a hint. Wait a minute now. So I could give you a great hint for just $50. Sure. Okay. This is gonna be the most annoying part ever. I can't tell you this. I can't stress this enough. Okay. So south, right? What the heck is wrong? Oh. What the? Wow. It's with the ruler. Oh, come on. We don't have time for this. Come on. I think this is the right place. I hope. No! I didn't want that! So... Sweet! Thank you! No! Come on. Ah! How do I get rid of this stupid mushroom? Threed? It's threed or threed? That's a long way. Okay. I would check out the map. Problem is that this thing isn't. Problem is, I don't even know. The control is ridiculously confusing. Someone please tell me what on... Oh, crap. Oh, zombie. That is just creepy. That is just creepy. Creepy! There. Wow, this teddy bear is very, very useful. Useful for a substitute. Crazy. It's gonna be right up. Ooh, here we go. Oh, come on. This is really, really. I kid you not. This is the most. This is gonna be a. Oh. Now it's normal. How do I get rid of this stupid thing, though? This mushroom is. Greetings. I'm the Orange Kid, the inventor. Have you heard of me? I'm a bit embarrassed about my reputation. I have a lot of events to develop. I'm running short of cash. I'm basically a happy-go-lucky person. I'm not worried, so, you know. I'm working on this machine that would really help you in the peaceful Rust Valley. Hope it's ready soon. What? You're actually willing to help me with the finance? Sure! Yeah. My new super orange machine. Suporma? That sounds really... That almost sounds like porn. I apologize for that. Suporma. Kind of sounds like that, but not... I don't know. Why not just call it Som? Or Som. That would have sounded more better, actually. Made a little bit of crap, come on. Okay. Please cut the crap. Aw, crap. Well, I have sort of neglected doing my housework. I know it's a bit of a pigsty, but anyway, I'm Apple Kid. I haven't taken a bath. Oh, that's nasty, dude. Please tell me you better take a shower, bro, man. By the way, I'm starving. Do you have something to eat? If you do, yes. I'll give you this sexy hamburger. Here you go. Thanks, you seem very nice. I wonder if maybe you like the best of it. Sure. Yes, you can. Oh, sweet. I'm a mouse. No one has given me a name yet. You took care of my master. In return, I want to give you this. Please take it and say nothing. What did you give me? Ooh! Oh, come on. No. No, come on. What? Hold on. This is the most annoying... son of a mother of pearl. I'm sorry, but I really... This is really hard. Because the thing is, the controls is really so crazy. It's just... Oh, that's not what I want. Oh, okay. So it's reverse. Okay. I'm just gonna stop at this episode. Stop at this. First I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna deposit everything, put everything in a way. This teddy bear is actually very useful, though. Thank goodness. Oh! Crap. No, sorry. Oh, you're attacking me. Oh, wait. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! There he goes. Oh, man. Took my teddy bear away, you little punk. I'm gonna explore this a little bit. Oh, this is just nice. Oh, this is just nice. Oh, come on. No. Come on. so. Come on, I'm trying to get. Oh my goodness, so. Oh my goodness, this is so annoying, I'm not even laughing. I kid you not, this is. Oh, this. Oh, okay, now it's back to normal. What is wrong with this game? I'm sorry, what is wrong with me? This playthrough is really, really awkward at the moment, so. Oh well, I'm most likely gonna stop right here. First, let's call this. Alright, so I'm saved it. Alright, so. There we go. Okay, that's all for this episode of Earthbound. I'm sorry that it was rather short, but the thing is I'm a little bit confused with the control. I don't know how to go through this one. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, and please subscribe if you want to see more of Earthbound. I'm Empoleon Fighter, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care and good night, everybody.